When many people think about pharmacists, they think about a person who's counting pills from a big bottle and putting them into the little bottle.
When people go to their doctors, they get prescribed medications. The pharmacist is the person that will make sure that it is the right medication that will give them the most benefit that they can possibly have from that medication.
The pharmacists serve as the experts.
We are seen as the experts.
Medication experts.
And we help provide advice to the other members of our team.
We're the liaison between the patients, the doctors, and the insurance companies.
Along with that, a pharmacist is responsible for counseling that patient.
We're the person to kind of keep everybody in check.
When a doctor writes out a prescription for a patient to make them feel better, the pharmacist is the last check in that process to make sure that the medication is the right medication for the patient and that it is treating what the doctor intends to treat.
You have to be ready that first day. There's no professors out there, there's no one there to help assist you when you're in the retail setting. It's you and the patient, so you have to be ready day one.
There's so many different things you can do once you're a pharmacist.
It's not one of those jobs that you come into and you master it from day one. We learn something new every day. We learn ways to be better every day. And that's the overall goal of our profession, is to be doing things better today than we were yesterday.
I get to talk to nurses all of the time. I get to talk to physicians all of the time. And it's a lot of fun to be able to show them the value of what the pharmacist can do.
UC has so much to offer, it's amazing.
The first thing I noticed when I started at UC was the engagement from our professors.
My professors made themselves available, which is the biggest thing.
Being mentors for me, giving me the opportunity to do research, it's just amazing how much they actually care about us here.
The teachers that we have here are just, they're the best.
Their involvement was much different than I had even in an undergraduate situation. That's very unique compared to some of our other colleges of pharmacy across the globe.
UC College of Pharmacy prepared me for the rest of my career.
The years I had spent here had made me well prepared. I didn't walk into the pharmacy feeling overwhelmed and unsure of myself. I felt confident that I was prepared for the job that I had been given.
I have my white coat, has the University of Cincinnati on it, and I love wearing that thing. Not only because it's a symbol of pharmacists and what we can do, but because it has that UC on it and it shows, hey, I'm from UC, I know what I'm talking about. I'm a force to be reckoned with.